So sa video na ito, papakita ko sa inyo kung paano natin malalaman yung ating Facebook ay recommendable at walang violation. So ito, punta tayo sa ating page. So Loli Arabit. So hanapin natin yung settings. So hanapin natin settings. Punta lang tayo dyan, settings. Tapos sa page, yan. So, baba tayo, baba. So, hanapin natin yung page quality, page recommendation. Yan. So, yan. Nakap natin page quality. Page has no issue. Community standard violation. So, makita rin natin kung may violation tayong nagawa. So, yan. Pwede natin tingnan yung ating monetization, manage admin, tsaka page recommendable. So, no monetization violation, may be able